Also, a man is in custody for the third homicide of the day. This happened around 3 near 10th and Wright. Police say a 23-year-old man was shot by another man during an argument. Police now looking for suspects in the two other homicides. 114 people have been killed on city streets so far this year.